As we experience the world, we see many images. Some of them we may want to find again later. But how do we find a specific image from a collection of images? Just by thinking. Magic? EEG? fMRI? No. Eye movements. We move our eyes when we see an image. We also move our eyes when we think about the same image. The eye movements are not identical, but there are similarities in their spatial statistics. We record eye movements while observers view a set of images. We store the gaze histograms in a database for all of the observed images. To find the image, the user recalls the image while looking at a blank screen. We turn these eye movements into a gaze histogram and look for a match in the database. But the new gaze histogram is distorted due to lack of reference. The eyes span a smaller area during recall than during the original viewing. This is true for all images, which poses a problem for matching. Therefore, we use elastic matching and deep learning to align histograms despite the distortion. We compute the pairwise cost of aligning two histograms. A low alignment cost indicates high similarity. So, when you want to find an image at home, simply look at a blank screen and think. Your eye movements will find the image for you. Amazing!